Now we won't be able to get it out. That plant is way too prickly.
Morphle, morph into a robot.
Aren't you scared? Morphle the robot, now scared of anything.
Yay!
Hey, I saw what your robot just did. My dog went into a dark and scary cave, and I need help getting it out. It went in here, but that cave is so scary.
Morphle the robot, not scared of anything.
We could use some light in here. There it is!
Wow, you saved my daughter's doggy from that scary cave. You are truly afraid of nothing.
For saving the mayor's little pet doggy dog, you, Morphle the Robot, get this award for being afraid of nothing and a great doggy dog hero.
Hello, Mila and Morphle. I am a scientist.
Wow, Morphle. It's a real-life scientist.
Morphle, we need your help. You see, our space satellite broke. Okay, Morphle the robot. You will need all these spare parts to fix the satellite.
No, Morphle, you can't take me with you this time. You have to take all these tools along instead.
Don't worry, Morphle. We will keep a close eye on you from my laboratory.
Morphle the robot, not scared of anything.
Very good, Morphle. Up you go. Morphle made it to space. First, fly to the moon.
Yay!
Great! Morphle made it to the moon. Okay, Morphle. Now wait here for the satellite to pass by. Morphle, there's the satellite. You can go fix it.
No, Morphle the robot, scared.
Morphle, I thought you weren't scared of anything.
Morphle, scared without Mila.
Robot Morphle is scared to be alone. Mila, I guess you have to go up in space anyway.
For the robot to fix the satellite.
Watch out, Morphle! Meteorites!
Morphle the robot, no scared of anything.
Amazing!
Morphle the robot, I am blown away. Just blown away. You did not just save a doggy dog, you also repaired an important satellite in space. You are truly not scared of anything.
Morphle, the robot, not scared of anything. Only Mila, I'm with Morphle.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We're great at counting, Morphle. Let's show Daddy. Hey, Daddy. Morphle and I want to show you how good we're at counting.
Oh, Mila, I don't have time for counting right now. 10 of my magic pets escaped. But I don't have time to search myself. So, can the two of you go find them for me?
Of course, Daddy.
All you need are these cards with the 10 pets and this magic pet transporter hoop. Everything that goes into this hoop ends up back in the magic pet store.
All right, these are the 10 magic pets we need to find.
10.
The first pet is called Bouncy Boy. That's him, Morphle. Come here, little fella. Now we have one magic pet.
One.
Only 9 more to go. Look, over there. It's a flying fish. Morphle, morph into the pterodactyl, the flying dinosaur. Okay, Morphle, we have 2 magic pets now.
2.
Now let's try to find this one, the Subma Turtle. It's a cross between a turtle and a submarine.
Water, water.
Yeah. Look, Morphle, there it is in the water. Monster.
Four.
Okay, next is the tree critter. He likes climbing trees. And the most trees in the city are in this park.
Tree critter, tree critter.
And that makes 5. And look, Morphle, the next magic pet. That's the digging meister. Come here, little one. You're going home. Hey! Oh no, it's the dragon dog. It says here that he loves scaring other magic pets. Well, let's try the next one then. It's called the pizza nibbler. And it loves pizza.
Pizzeria!
Yeah, let's find the pizzeria.
Ew, what's that?
That's the dragon dog again. Let's catch it. Look, the dragon dog is following some footsteps. He is chasing another magic pet. Look, the footsteps disappeared. It's the telefox. The telefox can teleport. It can appear and disappear wherever it wants. Now let's try to catch the dragon duck. I'm so disappointed. We've only caught 5 magic pets because the dragon dog keeps scaring them away. If only we could catch the dragon dog. It's a sleepyhead. It's one of the magic pets. It says here that if it's asleep, there is no way to wake it up. Wait a minute. I have an idea. Oh, look. I found another magic pet. It's the sleepyhead. It's right here in my room. I hope nobody scares it. Okay, let's wait for the dragon duck.
Okay, Morphle, we are moving with all our animals from this old zoo to our brand new zoo, all the way across town.
Okie dokie, zookeeper Kenneth.
I will bring all of these animals if you bring the biggest of all. The blue whale. But even though they're big, they're not scary. All they eat is plankton. And they love plankton. Oh, and there's one more thing. You have to be very careful of the animal thief. The animal thief loves stealing animals.
Okay. We will be very careful. Just across this bridge. Oh no! Look, Morphle! It's the animal thief! And she has plankton!
Oh no! The edible thief is getting away!
We will bring you to the other side, officer.
You've been very bad, animal thief! You cannot just go around and steal animals! You are going to jail!
Now let's bring the animals to the new zoo! Let's go! You did great, Morphle. All the animals made it to the new zoo. Well, almost all of them.
We'll have to be very careful with this. This is my big box of scary monsters. Call the police!
Morphle Play Play Monsters!
No, Morphle!
Hello?
Hi! Some of my scary monsters escaped!
I'm on my way!
Scary?
The monsters think you're scary, but I don't think so. I think you're a fluffy sweetheart.
It's not okay to scare people, monster.
Morphle!
Huh? Morphle?
The monsters from the magic pet store are scaring everyone, but Morphle is not a real monster.
The real monsters! Stop scaring everyone, monsters! Don't scare me like that! Hey, the monsters are scared of Morphle. You're a monster scaring monster. You don't have to be scared of Morphle. He's a friend of mine, and he's actually quite sweet and fluffy. Here, you can pet him. You see? But it doesn't feel good to be scared. Now does it, monsters? You shouldn't scare other people either.
Monsters should help people to not be afraid of scary things.
Yeah, just like I helped you guys to not be scared of Morphle.
I'm scared of the doctor.
The monster is not scared of the doctor. You don't have to be scared either.
I'm am too scared to ride a bike. The monster will help you to not be scared. Let's pretend that we're monkeys in the jungle, but we cannot touch the floor. That's where the crocodiles are. You know what would make this game even more fun? If you would morph into a real crocodile. You can't catch me, crocodile.
Mila, Morphle, I have something I want to show you. A crocodile!
Don't worry, Daddy. It's just Morphle. He's just pretending to be a crocodile.
Oh, well, if it's just pretend, it's okay.
If it's just pretend, it's okay.
But come, there's something I want to show you guys. You see, I got a very special new magic pet. The Papa Jungle. It has the magic powers to create jungles. They say that the Papa Jungle is one of the oldest magic pets and that it created all the jungles of the world. But now I'll get changed. You two can play with Papa Jungle for a bit.
Yay! Hi, Papa Jungle. Do you want to play? We cannot touch the floor because that's where the crocodile is. And he's gonna eat us. Wow! Look, Morphle. Now we can play in the real jungle. Papa Jungle. let's just pretend it's okay. Morphle, morph into a jungle gym.
Ew! The garbage should have been collected today, but the garbage truck didn't show up.
Morphle could become a garbage truck.
Great! So, here's the garbage, Morphle. And don't forget to find out the mystery of why the garbage truck didn't show up.
Okay.
Wow, it's a living garbage truck.
And calculations with numbers and stuff. But my screen just shows the wrong things.
Wow! That's so special!
Morphle like!
Son! That's really cool! You're not garbage! Do you want to be our friend?
I would love to be your friend.
Carriage and some other stuff. Throw them in the garbage truck, Morphle.
No, don't. That garbage can be reused, just like me. To build. A doggy.
Doggy.
I love garbage.
Okay, more for the garbage truck. Now let's bring all the garbage to the garbage dump. This is the garbage dump.
The gate is closed. We can't go in.
Where is the garbage man?
Garbage man, where are you?
It's a mystery.
Bark, bark.
Hey, the robot doggy smells something.
I think the robot doggy has found the trace of the garbage man. Let's follow it.
Hey, garbage man! Why are you here? Why are you not picking up the garbage?
I don't want to be a garbage man anymore, so I got myself a new job. Here, at the flower store. Flowers smell so good! Much better than garbage. Yuck! I really don't like garbage.
You don't? I love garbage.
Robot new garbage man!
I could build so many cool things out of all this garbage. I'll get started right away.
Wow! That's a beautiful house!
We'll have lots of fun living here, won't we, Dougie?
Bark, bark, bark!
It's time for us to go home now. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Bye!
Wow! Triceratops babies!
Babies!
Yep, I found those eggs with my time machine. They were just laying there in the past with no parents to take care of them.
Morphle, morph into a triceratops.
Dinosaurs don't exist anymore. But with this special time machine, we can find different dinosaurs from millions of years ago and zap them right into our time so we can study them. But we don't need this one here right now. Let's send him home.
Oh no! Uncle Rashid!
Oh no! Mila, use the time machine to zap me back into our time.
I'll try.
Yes, great. Now zap me.
Oops!
Oh no! Try again! Morphle have to go find my friend, Professor Song. She's a scientist too. She will be able to fix the time machine.
Okay. Watch out, Morphle. That's a T-Rex.
T-Rex no eat babies.
Let's go, Morphle. We have to find Professor Song. Come, Morphle, this way. The dinosaurs are walking all through the city. Watch out, Morphle! It's the T-Rex!
T-Rex no eat babies!
This is where Professor Song lives! Professor Song!
Mila, Morphle, what's going on?
Please help us fix this time machine. We need to zap the T-Rex back into its own time. Oh no! The T-Rex is almost here!
Okay, all done.
Quick, Morphle, zap him!
They fixed the time machine!
Now let's send the other dinosaurs back too!
Thank you so much for saving me, Mila and Morphle. I've talked about it with Professor Tsong, and maybe it's best if we send the Triceratops babies back to their time too.
But you said the eggs didn't have a mommy or daddy to protect them.
Yeah, but...
Morphle, no send back babies. But we can't keep them, Morphle. Mommy and daddy only allow me one pet. And I already have you! Don't worry, Morphle! I know how we can find a good home for them!
Oh no! A flat tire.
Morphle, morph into a tow truck.
Great! Okay, Morphle, to the garage. Hello there! We have a flat tire!
Whoa! It's a living tow truck! That's amazing!
It's called Morphle!
If I could use your living tow truck for the day, I'll fix your tire for free. The first client we need to help is the ice cream man. His ice cream truck broke down. Okay, hook him up, Morphle. I'll have his ice cream truck fixed in no time.
Thank you, Morphle the tow truck. Here, have some ice cream.
Ice cream!
The next tow job is going to be a little bit more challenging.
Wow! That truck is so big! Morphle, morph into a giant tow truck!
Well, have I ever... Okay, Morphle! Bring this truck back to the garage.
Wait! Morphle! I forgot to close the truck properly!
Morphle, wait! La 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 la! Oh no! Look! It's the ice cream truck! Morphle loves ice cream!
Ice cream man! We need your help!
If Morphle sees the ice cream truck, he will stop for sure!
Here you go, Morphle. For every car you bring back, I'll buy you an ice cream.
Is Morphle mean now? He looks so mean and scary.
No, Morphle is a super friendly shark. Right, Morphle?
Yeah.
Thank you, Morphle the friendly shark.
People, 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 can I please have your attention? You should never, ever, ever throw garbage on the beach. For example, there's garbage floating in the sea right there. This is bad for all the cute little fishes. Oh no! It's a shark! You all need to hide!
But Mr. Lifeguard, this shark is a friendly shark.
No, 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 no. I don't believe it. Sharks are never friendly.
Help! Help! My poor little jitterbug has been swept out to sea!
Look, Morphle! Jitterbug the dog is in trouble! Somebody has to save it!
Morphle, save!
Oh no! That shark wants to eat that little dog!
No, no! He doesn't! He wants to save the doggy!
Don't be silly, little girl! It's hero time!
Red Shark, the little kids were right. You are a friendly shark.
He is. It's my pet, Morphle. Do you want to take a ride on his back? Stop it. That's mean.
No, we're not gonna stop because we are pirates and we do mean things all the time.
Hey, just look at those mean pirates. You know, Morphle, we all know you're a friendly shark now, but those mean pirates don't know you're friendly.
look!
Now, let's help this little fella rebuild his sandcastles.
Great! Now we can take all these stones with us to the building site. Okay, Morphle, let's go!
Let's go! La 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 la!
We need all these rocks to build houses. Okay, Morphle, drop them here.
Okie dokie.
Using a hammer, we smash the rocks in the right shape to build houses with.
Smash, smash, smash!
And this is where we build the houses. We lay the stones on top of each other and build houses. It's lunchtime.
Houses.
houses, don't you, Uncle Lawrence?
Yes, I do. Because houses are the most important things in our lives.
What was that? Look! Look!
Something here is eating its way through the houses.
Oh!
What could it be?
Look! Wow! It's a stone-eating monster!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! You cannot just go around and eat people's houses! Houses are the most important things in our lives, and you cannot just take them away from people.
But Uncle Lawrence, I think we took the monster's house away first.
Huh?
The stone-eating monster came out of Morphle the dump truck. He must have lived in the pile of rocks.
Is that true, stone-eating monster? Did we take away your house? Well, that's terrible. We're going to bring your home back to where we found it. Okay, Morphle, let's give the monster his home back.
Yeah.
That's okay, Mila. We'll find rocks somewhere else.
I think he wants to show us something.
Follow, follow.
I think he means you could use these rocks.
Yeah. With a lot of hard work, I could turn those rocks into houses.
Huh? He's making new houses!
Wow! That looks amazing, stone-eating monster. Now for the finishing touches.
Wow! Uncle Lawrence and stone-eating monster, these houses are great!
We have a lake house!
Yeah, I say we're a great team, stone-eating monster. We should work together from now on.